destination unknown, known. Hello again, everyone, and welcome to a video which marks the first of its kind, one made on request of a portion of the player base. That's right, of all the videos I have published, this is the first crafted by specific request. And I was happy to respond, of course, and I hope all who watch it do enjoy. A few nights ago, we in Salt Factory were running a six-man when Dr. Evil's forces of destruction conquered Etain and opened a fortress assault. I was live streaming on Twitch at the time and continued to do so as we all zoned in to defend the fort. We opened the party to a warband, filling our ranks with primarily guys from the Alliance. We had people not only from Salt Factory, but China Tower, Painkiller, Zaxxed, again the usual suspects. Shadows of Divinity also had a couple of guys join up, and together we marshaled our forces to defend Shining Way. Fort assaults tend to be boring, but this particular offering was, without doubt, the best fort defense I've ever played in. We all had fun, and you'll be able to hear that as the video progresses, as on this occasion, the Discord chat is included with the video. Twitch does that. Therefore, this video is rated M for Mature, as I have no control over what is said in Discord, except, of course, for what I say in Discord. And on this particular occasion, I was enjoying a couple of snake dogs, and they bit me. So, expect an edit here and there. So off we go. By request, the Fortress Defense of Shining Way conducted on the evening of June 4th, 2019. Edited for both time and content, and with a few comments sprinkled in here and there. Again, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy the show.
All I know is let's do with torture.
First floor defense, that always works.
Doesn't know.
That's the best.
Yeah.
No, let's go third floor so the Lord actually does have to work for you. Like, that's the whole point of the third floor defense, is that half of their force, like, has to take care of that Lord.
We help bottom floor today, right? Successfully. Because they opened up the postern on the phone, second right? Floor.
Alright, keep your eyes open, buddy. I'll see you later.
We just help bottom. We have seven people, and four of them are healers.
We brought the sound.
We should all try to combine forces.
I'm okay with that, then. I hate joining because that makes our healers heal, like, useless.
No, I got four people, and one of them's a tank. I got one other DPS, and I got four healers right now.
Okay, that might actually be bad, then. I mean, healer strategy is actually a good thing. It's just, if it's worth spreading the healage. It sounds like it is, though.
Breaking back left by the keep, so yes. They're probably gonna back cap what we just capped, just so you guys know.
Are they going
fine?
You
either have to stay on the move or you have to defend. We have to keep moving. When one person stays,
no,
the rest
I was grabbing Theo because no one.
I know, but one person stays, the rest move. We only need one person to grab it.
It doesn't matter. We got numbers. This is
incoming. We can fight. Fight this group.
Come here, you little bastard.
Oh my god. I don't have pierce defenses on.
Ha. He died. So did that guy. And so did that guy. And so did he. And so did that guy. And I killed him.
I'm not still right now because I don't know why.
Try to jump on this guy.
All right, we need to get going.
The other group's right behind us. They're right on our ass. We need to turn and fight. They're gonna start picking off like our warband.
Turn around.
Everybody, turn around and get ready. They're coming the same exact spot the other one was.
I'm telling you, man. People should be watching this. I'm in a good mood tonight. Say something in chat. I can see the chat. Say, what is it? Would it kill you to type in, you know, like hello or?
God damn it.
Some
the
shit
issue
like
is
that.
About cross-realmers is they know exactly who the camera leaders are, and then they just
we keep pushing and pushing. Drop your morales now.
I don't have any.
We're squashing these kids.
Can't even.
Get that back line. Don't get too close to that edge. You can actually get punted off the edge there, and it's a pain.
You mean punting these Destro off the edge?
Yeah, exactly.
They just kept behind us.
Keep pushing this way.
Yep.
That guy died.
It's good to be a man.
Yeah,
I'm turning
around.
So we're actually having a good fight here.
Can you, Sixman, go get that back to you for me and just check it?
How
many is a lot?
Alright, turn around. Let one person get that. Stay on the hill.
Warhammer stay Online on Return of Reckoning, a private server.
Plus chasing,
50,000 classes, 3.5 million different specs. You can't
go back
wrong.
Far east from the yellow. You don't have to come and save me. I'm just letting you know.
It's Dargrim.
And you can drink beer while playing.
It's like,
what more could you possibly want? In a game,
we should have a witch hunter or something hang around the BOs and back camp them.
Dude, I don't know who that was that just punched that, but that was pretty sick.
Die, motherfucker! Oh, stupid zealot. Okay, well, he died. Oh, that stupid zealot. I had to kill this guy just because he's making me mad. There he goes. He's dead, and I still get punted. All right.
Try this out.
Magus. I was born to kill you.
How are we on kills? You guys, does any of you have
78 to 22, our lead. Oh, yeah.
It's all blue.
Wings of heaven.
I'm not checking. I'm pretty sure everyone's on me, right?
They have like witch elves like back capping on us, so we need to like get group. Here they come.
Die, Marauder! Thank you.
Freaking, what's that kill about their ability to just pump people 24/7? Curious.
Kill his blackguard. Oh man.
Dude, we should not be. I think we might actually be able to do this defense because we are fucking their shit up on this fight.
As long as we can keep some of the BOs when the timer's up.
We have this BO. We're keeping it. Let's move to the next one. Someone's capping it. We got it.
They're up on the wall.
Don't get distracted by those guys. Keep moving.
Door's 38.
Okay. Yeah, we might be able to do this. Aha. Invalid target. You mean invalid target.
Keep rotating around to the right.
We're
more up here. Yeah. Just coming down.
We're on a south view.
In front of us.
I have a suggestion. If there are any devs watching, you need to put more shit all over the ground for people to get stuck on. I mean, seriously, there's not enough crap lying around for us to get stuck on when we're trying to go from one place to the other. You know, so just put more crap out here.
Slav, I wasn't two times Steve off, I would kick your ass.
I killed that guy. Okay, well, somebody else help. But what's.
Oh, I'm getting chopped around like you just for it.
Alright, dealer and damn feet.
Behind us.
Yeah, they're back here, a bunch of them.
Alright, go to the door. I think we need to get in the door.
I think it's smart to get inside now.
Get inside now. Res if you're dead. Everybody try and get inside. Just get inside. It's all that matters.
Bring it up, Olsen.
I respond, sorry. Just need to get inside. If you die, release. Get inside.
We have to go to the poster.
We do?
Bummer.
Where's the poster, Matt? I don't even know. There's actually one at the back. Everyone just, we can move. Let's go.
Yeah, you need to start moving, like, soon, if you're gonna get in.
Yeah, I don't want to wind up in prison like that other time.
Do not get caught out there. Marshalling, so they all come in together.
Well, they've engaged the Lord, so.
Here they come.
Coming.
I wonder if these other guys understand the concept of a third floor defense.
I'm gonna be honest, for a pug group, this is some pretty nice groups.
Rage and get back.
I tried. Jeez, how do I get pulled to the bottom floor?
You're gonna just have to wait till we.
I got pulled through the floors. Just to be clear there.
That banner is gonna get picked up by someone.
Oh man,
actually,
my pox.
That's a good idea. Thank you for.
Jeez, everything's going wrong at the same time.
I'm not in a guild. What do you mean I'm not in a guild? I need to assign myself as a standard bearer. There we go.
You're already being kicked out.
Whiskey, if you can get that.
Got raised.
I got raised too. Kill the meatball, kill the meatball. Kill
Whiskey,
the meatball.
If you push down just a bit, you can raise me. You can get a raise. No, not now. Leave it.
Oh my god, just got
for a
second. I popped morale 4, I got pulled to the bottom, I'm not gonna go down like that.
I ain't going out like that. Oh man, what the fuck? Guard death. I lost my M4 because of it though.
Yeah, well, I'm dead on the ramp.
Yeah, I'm at the top.
So we hitting them? I guess we're hitting them.
Can we res Whiskey or did Rusky get it?
If you don't keep pressure up, they're just gonna wipe you, so.
Choppers are just sitting over here, chain pulling.
Yeah, that's kind of fucked. Oh, look at them just getting pulled straight through the floor. That's so fucking dumb.
Whole fuck this right there. It really did.
I'm gonna get a standard out and try to pick up one of the healers.
Oh my god, really? Really?
Oh, Drow's down there.
Can I get you marble?
I hate those guys. God damn it.
I don't see you.
Every time I get morale built.
We gotta go.
Tef Chop is
basically laying right on top of me. We're directly underneath the ledge. Over the...
They're starting to wipe.
Yeah, we're pushing. Okay.
I get you marble? Oh, I did. Thank God.
We pushing them?
Someone's saying,
yeah,
get
push,
down
push,
there.
Push. You can push down and res me real quick. Please. Don't die, though. Thank
oh
you.
Oh my god. No one pushed. This is...
I did.
Fucking
die.
Fucking chopper boards. This is fucking myself.
Come on.
Oh my god, dude. Chopper pulls too OP.
They were so low too.
That AoE stuff's still hitting us.
Yeah, that's just fine.
We're killing. We're still killing them.
Dude, our healers need to pick up our other healers, man. Marble and Whiskey should not be dead right now. They're both resable. They're right at the top of the ramp there. They need to be picked up.
What the hell?
Valoric is top.
I got res. Why did I get res? Why are they not resing the healers?
You tell him, Cal.
Marble's up. There we go. Thank God. I think I say we drop and go right in the front door. I think that's what we do. Go right in this door, right over where I'm standing right here.
And you totally did it.
Just dump morale. We gotta do it as a group. Don't we gotta do it all
together?
I'm gonna try to punt this chosen off here.
Oh, fuck, I fell.
I saw that. Repose of the hero.
Are they on top of us? Why do people keep saying that? They're not up here. What are you talking about?
Yes, I got his ass. It's gonna be a wipe.
You guys are just like, let's drop instantly. We can't do that.
We didn't drop instantly. We said that like long time before. Group up. Nobody grouped up. So I just assumed you're all brain dead.
There is only like 8 people.
We're actually killing them here too.
We're killing them.
Yeah, we are.
All right, coming down.
I'm almost to M3.
All right, we should get them right now. What's happening right now? Why are we?
Push in, push in. We're wiping them. Get back to these healers on the left side.
Come on, hit somebody. What the fuck?
Dead. Or just ripping the place apart.
Alright, we can res all the dead. That'd be awesome. Good shit.
There's a bunch out front already. They're wiping immediately.
Yeah. That almost makes me want to just drop off just to finish the job.
Let's do it. Now it's time to push when they get wiped. Please.
I got that guy. Y'all see that? I got
yeah,
that.
Yeah, what do you want to do?
Let's go. Where we're going. Let's go.
Are you ready? I'm ready. Are you ready?
Yep.
I'm ready. So only one guy dropped so far.
Let's go. Don't push it, please. Come on.
Go.
Jesus Christ.
Go.
Either I'll go or nobody goes.
No, they're going. Go. What is it?
Yeah, they're fighting a lot on me.
They're wiping. Just keep pushing. Yeah, they're wiping hard.
There's a group of like 5 healers right behind the Lord where it's getting tanked on that same left side. There's a bunch of healers back here.
Alright.
They're all just sitting here group healing.
Right
where Cod is.
I'm AOEing them right now.
Yeah, you're getting them. Hell yeah, they're wiping. Nice job. Fuck these guys.
Yeah, take that. That's what you get for not watching my Twitch stream.
Woo! Man, back up. Res the dead. Good shit.
26 minutes.
Halfway.
Thank you, Whiskey. Oh, you saved my life. Thanks.
Dude, I wish I was running. Oh, dude, I need to change the Pierce the Passes. What am I doing? I need to Pierce the Passes. I'm really fucking doing it. I don't know why I didn't do that. So, that's going to help us in that moment.
I swear, man, nobody in this game has a sense of humor. No fucking body in this game has a sense of humor. Oh, man.
Push down. Blue swipe, so
yeah,
man.
Yeah, push him down.
Let's drop. Drop on him again. Hello, Witch Elf. Goodbye, Witch Elf.
Let's go. I said go, so we gotta go.
Hello, Sork.
Yeah, let's go.
Goodbye, Sork. Now, who's this guy? Oh, Marauder. Oh, man.
You know when they gave up and saw to see one man take one in the charge.
Oh, they were over there. I didn't see him.
Can we rest area sonar?
Yeah, I'm right outside the front door.
Dude, that engine.
I can see raging bowels.
Hey, can we get a Lorian up? He's at the front door. I think that's how he just got up.
What do you say, raging bowels?
Raging bowels, yeah.
It sounds like he just ate like some
really spicy food. Alright, I need everyone on third floor. I do not want people getting caught. I am not sprinting.
You don't want to lose at the fifth minute?
I dude, that happened like 2 days ago. I was not looting the warband, but it happened 2 days ago. Don't want to do it again. Okay, I don't know who Black Pink is, but he's got to spell idiots 3 times and he has to get to do it right.
I think that's intentional.
He's spelling idiots.
So yeah, this has been fun.
There's still a handful coming back. I wouldn't say all of them, but I definitely wouldn't give up.
What's the timer at?
7 minutes.
Oh, jeez. Yeah. They're definitely on their last try.
Yeah, 7 minutes is just enough time for one. If that.
They have like magic.
I think it's 7 minutes you can burn a lord down. They have to wipe us. I think it only takes actually about like 4 to 5 minutes to burn Lord down if you're uninterrupted.
I've seen warbands here for less than 2 minutes.
So once again, I can see the chat log.
They didn't have all the BF or watching.
Anybody wants to type something in? Oh wait, got another message here.
Let's jump down. I'm going. Going for it.
All right, rush down.
Well, the deal is in stage two, Lion Milk, in stage two, we didn't lose a fight. We anytime we ran up against them, we were able to defeat the destruction forces.
Yeah, let's move.
And so, in stage three, you guys get out of my way. In stage three, we kept dropping on them. We dropped down the outside, and when we had morale, we just kind of like we just did. Only we'd come to the outside.
All right,
excuse me. And,
want to say back to third.
Back on
so we kept clearing the room, basically.
Go back on third. Yeah, just push out. Just...
We could, but just, I don't really.
I'm going back to third.
Oh my god. Ugh. Put my banner away.
Just going to third is a smart thing to do, but charging out would be the fun thing to do.
Yeah, I gotta tell them to get off.
Oh, they're to the right. They're to the right.
Yeah, there's still a bunch of them down here, but.
Let's kill them, dude. Fucking losers. Mom ain't raised no bitch.
Come on.
Here comes Jock.
Come here, Orky. Orky, Orky, Orky.
Don't have slow.
Finally.
Dude, I got sixth place if this was old fashioned way as a leader. Holy shit.
Yeah, knock him down. And it's only a matter of time. What is wrong with my ether dance won't fire?
Wow, that was actually kind
what
of
the hell, man?
Roll. God damn it!
664.
I went from 12th to 61st. I got nothing. That's my standard.
I don't understand what's going on here. Nothing seems to work. There we go. I guess
it was. That was it.
I guess it was because he was next to that, whatever you call that thing, the bench.
I did get my medallions too, so it definitely didn't.
Oh, look, out. There's somebody hiding in the corner.
Where's the prison, what you call it?
And I can't hit this guy
right
either.
Here.
What is this, man? I can't hit this guy.
They're inside it.
Wait, no, I don't know. What's the...
Oh, the button?
Yeah, I don't see the button.
So that's about it. It was a good fight all around, and we had a lot of fun. Discord chat got a little hairy at times, but, you know, that happens as part of the game as well. So I hope you guys enjoyed that, and if I come up with another good... actually working on another video at the moment, which I'll be glad to get out. But in the meantime, thanks for watching, guys. Take care of yourselves, and we will see you next time.